Might be worth checking out this settlement for the letter he mentioned.
Time to die, man!
Ah. Giddy up!
Off we go. Ella. Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Señor Dan, I'm trapped in a basement.
Together, we hunt.
Yap! Someone! A friend! As promised me!
What?
Here we are. It's in Greek, but also not. Hope Herodotus can read this.
Thank you. The gods will not forget your actions, Mistyos. Spray,
Casey, see? I can't thank you enough.
Καλυθές τούτο εστί.
Καταστροφήνη. Μάρσον ποιήν τούτο.
Off we go now. Έλα, έλα.
You're alive!
I suppose now you'll tell me your treasure hunt wasn't real?
Barnabas thought you needed some more adventure in your life.
I know you. You're just like me. You live to see the next port, so to speak. I thought it'd do you some good to feel needed again.
Good intention or not, warn me when you're going to get me in trouble next time. I'm on Corfu to avoid all that.
Right. A few of our clues still remain on the island if you want to find them. To humor us.
We put a lot of work into those. Hope a pirate doesn't find them first.
Speaking of clues, real clues, I found this letter.
Ah. This is written in an ancient Dorian dialect. I can read parts, but it's not spoken. And most of its stories have died with its speakers. Remarkable.
What does it mean?
I don't exactly know, but it alludes to a story I heard once. It told of a sunken key in a temple off the coast of Corfu, near a small island.
Keys always unlock something.
Our hunt isn't over yet. Thank the gods.
A sunken key. That doesn't narrow it down when you're surrounded by water.
You were a little reluctant at first, huh? But now, this is for real.
The three of us will make history.
It's not exactly the break I had in mind. I came here to get away from everything, remember?
But
we're involved now, whether I like it or not.
Oh, that's the spirit! Where to?
I believe an old colleague of mine, a professor, lives on the island. He may be able to translate the letter's true meaning. I'll see what he knows in Corcyrapolis.
I'll meet you there. Barnabas, you take him. I'm sure the pirates will be looking for that letter.
Affirmative! Then I'll head to the port.
Oh, you wouldn't believe the triremes built out of Corfu!
So this is turning into Varnabas' vacation, is it?